Almighty ever-living God, on this day your only begotten Son was presented in the temple in flesh and blood like ours. Purify us in mind and heart, O Lord, that we may become a worthy offering to you and that we may meet you in your glory. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.